Hello friends, I am back with a very special video. I have done a shooting of a roadside Frankie in the Mumbai city, and let's see how he does it. And trust me, it's so delicious. First he takes this maida roti and then puts on a butter and then makes it really crisp. He flips it on both the sides and takes somewhere around 2 to 3 good minutes to make it crisp. Instead of maida roti of the Frankie, you can use over here chapati or wheat roti, which can make your Frankie healthy. He takes the potato mixture. I tried asking him how did he make this potato mixture, to which he replied very briefly that he takes boiled potatoes and then mixes it with a chili tadka, that is the chili and bit of mustard seeds, and then adds red chili powder to it and then a bit of salt and chaat masala. So this he prepares in the morning, and while making the Frankie, again he will just heat it. Now our crispy roti is ready. So on this crispy roti, he is applying mayonnaise, and then this is a Schezwan chutney, yummy. And then finally he adds tomato sauce and then mixes it. On this, add the potato mixture, spread it nicely, and then add some tomato and onions. There's a capsicum also in it. And then spread shredded cabbage. Now sprinkle the chili flakes and then finally top it with chaat masala and salt mixture for that extra tangy taste. And now here comes the unhealthy but the really yummy part. That is lots and lots of cheese. Just look how delicious this looks. Once it's done with all the cheese, just a line of tomato sauce over it and then fold it nicely. And your roadside Frankie is done. So do try this at home and let me know how this turned out. And I hope you enjoyed this Zara Hatke video from my side. So stay tuned for more recipes.